It is with deep sadness that we announce the death of our beloved Edward Ephraim, also known as Dennis. He passed away at his residence at Faubonnier Souffre on Friday, September 13, 2019, at approximately 5:45 p.m. at the age of 76. The funeral service for the late Edward Ephraim, also known as Dennis, will be announced in a subsequent broadcast. The body now lies at Lazarus Funeral Home Limited, New Dock Road, VA4. May he rest peacefully.